If an earthquake happens, are you prepared? When it hits, if you're inside a multi-story office building, do not try to exit the building and use an elevator. The greatest danger exists directly outside buildings and alongside exterior walls. Wait for the shaking to stop and use the stairs when it's safe. A safety message from LBTV.